Rescuers were stunned to find this big creature hopelessly lodged in a tiny well. Owning a horse is an experience unlike any other type of pet ownership. Sure, some of the principles are still the same. You've got to make sure your horse is fed and watered and that it stays clean and fit. But it's definitely not as manageable as, say, owning a dog. Because of their tremendous size and physical strength, you don't tend to treat a horse the way you would treat a cat or dog. After all, when your pet's bigger, your pet's problems are bigger too. Because of this, being a horse owner means expecting the unexpected. And a young woman named Amy Badge learned this all too well. When she went away to college, she left her horse in the care of her parents. Unfortunately, they had no idea what they were in for. Amy Badge and her 12-year-old Irish sport horse, Foxy, shared a tremendous bond. For years, Amy and Foxy would train endlessly so they could ride in country show jumping competitions. So, when Amy left for college at Bath University in England, saying goodbye to Foxy was harder than she ever imagined. Thankfully, Amy's parents were able to provide stables and care for Foxy in their daughter's absence. Under their supervision, the horse could now enjoy semi-retirement after years of doing Amy proud in various competitions. While Amy and Foxy enjoyed many successes together in competition, the truth was that Amy was looking forward to spending time with her horse away from the watchful gaze of audiences and judges. So it was no surprise that she was excited to reunite with her horse when she came back home during school breaks. Unfortunately, Amy had no idea about the disaster that would occur back home. While exploring the grounds, Foxy slipped and fell into a 3-foot-wide well opening that had only been covered with a thin plank of wood. Frantic, her parents dialed emergency services. 2 fire teams arrived to try and save Foxy. Said Mark Edwards of the Leicestershire Fire and Rescue's technical rescue team, "We'd never seen anything like this before. It's not a situation that we envisage, so you can't train for it. You'd never think a horse could get into that position in the first place. When we got there, we could only see her head, neck, and front knees. Everything else was submerged," added Mark. The 2 fire teams worked together to secure a belt around Foxy with the hopes that they could slowly lift her out of the well using a winch system. While the rescuers were hopeful, they also weren't naive. No one knew how long Foxy had been in this situation or if shock would set in. They believed the winch could work, but they also had a police officer with a gun standing by in case the worst-case scenario became necessary. The fire teams that responded to the Badges family call were doing their best to move slowly. It went against all of their training, but most of these men were also farmers. They understood just how dangerous a horse call could be and knew that when the situation was already so dire, a desperate animal was the last thing they needed. Once Foxy's head was closer to the surface of the well, the team became more confident that their plan was really working. She seemed soothed by the voices of the men working to get her out of there, but it was clear she was still terrified. Lifting her up to the surface of the well had been a real struggle, but it was nothing compared to the real challenge that lay ahead. The entire team knew that it would be tough to move her to the ground once they successfully removed her from her narrow trap. As they feared, once Foxy's legs were able to move, the horse began to flail and whinny in pain. While she had been uninjured at the bottom of the well, during the rescue process, she had clearly hurt herself. There was blood all over her legs. The team knew that they wouldn't be able to get a sense of just how bad the damage was until they laid her out on the ground and the veterinarian, who was called to the scene, was able to give the poor horse a cursory examination. Once Foxy was out of the well and laid on the ground, the rescuers covered her head to keep her from panicking while they injected a sedative. Foxy's knee was fractured and infected, and Amy's parents knew they had to call their daughter and finally tell her about the entire ordeal. The infection in Foxy's fractured knee was caused by the dirty well water, and it spread quickly, leading to a joint infection. Foxy had to spend 8 weeks being treated at the Rossdale's Equine Hospital, and the cost was nothing to sneeze at. When Amy received the news, she was devastated. While she was relieved to learn that her beloved friend would survive, she shuddered to think of everything the poor horse had been forced to endure since the accident. Amy was grateful to the men who helped save Foxy. With her horse being cared for, Amy got to work figuring out how to pay her horse's expenses. Foxy's treatment cost $42,000, but Amy's horse insurance only offered $4,200 towards the fees due to a previous tendon condition. Amy didn't care. She wasn't going to let money keep her from helping her horse. Amy spent all of her savings to pay for the horse's treatment, and her father even sold his motorcycle to help cover the costs. Obviously, to us, she's invaluable, so we've done whatever was necessary to get her healthy again. I know I'll never be able to jump her again, but seeing her back on her feet was worth it. Amy couldn't believe how well her poor horse was progressing in the 8 months since her accident. It's unbelievable how far she's come in 8 months. She's still a bit wary around crowds of people, but apart from that, she's almost fully recovered. While Foxy might never compete again, she can rest assured that she has all of the love and devotion of Amy and the entire Badge family. The fact that they didn't even hesitate to pay for everything the horse needed is proof of just how much they love their pet. Horses are supremely strong animals, and the fact that Foxy survived falling into such a narrow and dangerous well, not to mention the subsequent joint infection that was caused by her rescue, is proof of that. It's clear that her brave spirit and loving demeanor are just one in a million. What an amazing story. Have you ever heard of a horse getting stuck in a well, of all things? Thank goodness the community was able to help Foxy. Share this amazing rescue with your friends below.